Del Frost.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seven acknowledged wonders of the world. You are about to be entertained by the eighth, the young man who has become a legend in his own time.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
You want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise.
Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you spec? Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open in him with no pen? Just draw off inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace him with cheap imitations from these generations.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
What the hell are you waiting for?
What you made me do, look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From Marcy to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters in just a matter of years. Yeah. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Cops set to take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. From record sales, sold out concerts. So motherfucker.
Me and our father are building. You too, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take real actions. You showed me discipline, you're paying the bills, being a man of my word, the true meaning of the passion of life. All the things you did for me, all the time you fed me, had to wash school clothes for me, clothes you gave me, you gave my room in New York City, with all the shoeboxes. You know, there's no way I can express. Nothing I can give you a monetary value and let you know how much I appreciate you.
But I'm glad to be able to have you on the time with my dad. The realest man I know, you always make sure your family is straight and you never put yourself first. I admire you in so many ways that you're my true hero. There are times I want to give up, but you always support and push me to keep going. I hope you look around the room for the amount of love that is here tonight because you deserve it. The most humblest man I know, the jokester, the third one does things. Cheers to 50 Dad. You always make sure to set the bar for me. So sit back and relax, because it's now my turn to set the bar for you.
It's definitely an honor to talk to my father. Man. They really outdid me on the speeches. But you know, we healed me. Man, you know, I love you, dog, for real. You're actually a beautiful father, husband, brother, father, grandfather now, too. Hey, look at you. You expect a little girl. And look, you feel me, man? Listen, you know, you carry some big shoes, man. You know, my feet bigger now. Hey, look. Nah, man, I just want to see my lady, man. Yeah.
Come from, they weren't expecting us
to get to the age we are today and achieve the things that we have achieved in life. They wrote us off in school that we want to do nothing, want to be nothing. But you've done well for your family. You raised 2 beautiful kids. You have 3. Along with you took Spring Sun on as your own. A lot of men can't do that. Wouldn't have done that. But you did that, bro. And I wish you had happened. I love the birthday, bro.
Now look at me, all star studded. God for above par like I put it. All cause the shit I uttered was utterly ridiculous. How sick is this? You want the bank, send Kanye chains, send Justin dust, send hypocrite. Then you got spit. Feel something like this. Woo, woo.